Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Jesus Cumate Rodriguez was born on the 13th of November 1924 and died on the 7th of May 2018. He was a Mexican physician and politician. He served as the Secretary of Health during the presidency of Carlos Salinas de Gortari. Cumate Rodriguez was born in Mazatlan in 1924 to a Japanese immigrant father and a Sinaloan mother who worked as a rural teacher. During his tenure as Secretary of Health, Cumate Rodriguez oversaw the implementation of universal vaccination, the eradication of poliomyelitis, the combat against a cholera outbreak, the updating of epidemiological surveillance and the drastic decrease of infant mortality. He died at 93 years old.